What we're creating this afternoon is called taco pie. It's a very quick dish for kids, for family dish. Doesn't take long. And you can even have seconds if you want to.
When you bite into this, what does it make you think about?
Oh, childhood. It really does.
Does it make you feel loved?
It does.
Because I have dishes like that, you know, that just make me feel, remind me of my grandmother and remind me of happy days.
It reminds me of happy days.
You're so right.
Orleans really allows you to be good in your own skin, no matter what you have, and then respected and loved anyway. And that's how we have to be as people. I was leaving Rouse's coming here, and one gentleman was outside, and he was smoking a cigarette. And you wouldn't know if, I don't know, he had his little hat on, and he was out hanging out. And so I passed, and he said, "Aren't you the next mayor?" And I said, "Hey, yes, sir, LaToya." You know. He said, "Yeah, I see you, and your inauguration is May 7th. And so I said, yes, sir. So I stopped and I shook his hand, you know, asked him his name. And so my deputy sheriff, as I was getting to the car, he says, "Oh, what, he was asking for change?" I said, "No." He was saying he recognized me and he knew when the inauguration was. And he's like, "Oh." So it's the perceptions that we have of people. They're part of our city, and they're a part of society, and they matter, and they know. So even when we think people are tuned out, they're tuned in, and we don't give people the benefit of the doubt that they do deserve, regardless of what they look like or what they have on. And so for me, just taking that time for regular people is just who I am, because I'm regular.